violin teacher at the Seven Strings Music School. Today I will give you tips and tricks about how to do a great vibrato. The vibrato is a technique that most of the beginner students are hard to achieve. So the first thing that you want to do is to make sure that your fingers, your left fingers is nice and round like this, and then you will start to move your fingers like this. Until you can reach the sound like this. Eventually you can go faster. When you are comfortable with that, you can go faster and eventually you will produce a vibrato. The basic of the vibrato is just that way. You tilt your fingers like that and then you go faster, practice slowly, go faster, and then eventually you will make your vibrato sounds great. Thank you.